Overseer. I hope you all enjoyed the party last night, even those who may have overindulged and overslept. But it's time to get up and get out there. We've been locked away long enough. Today is reclamation. Good morning, Vault 76. This is the Overseer. I hope you all enjoyed the party last night, even those who may have overindulged and overslept. But it's time to get up and get out there. We've been locked away long enough. Today is Reclamation Day. It may be time to leave, but I'll never forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed. But you all share one very important trait. You are this country's best and brightest. But more importantly, you'll always be my family. nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility. Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you. When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours. I've got my own mission out there in Appalachia. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Hello! Oh, finally! I've heard you never wake up. Do you remember? It's Reclamation Day! Time to leave the vault! Most of the others have already gone. Let's get cracking! Remember, America's future is entirely in your hands. Wildlife should be abundant in Appalachia. Happy hunting! Remember, Mum, Rad-X to prevent radiation sickness, Rad-Away to cure it. So, about the infrastructure out there in Appalachia, I suspect there isn't any. Heck of a party last night, eh, Mum? Good to see you all together one last time. Drunk? Joyous and not staving off horrible death minute by minute. Remember, you don't have to go it alone. Find friends or make new ones. Outside, survival will be easy with your construction and assembly mobile platform or camp. So catch you. Mum possess the skills necessary to accomplish anything. I'm sure it. Oh, to be anything. Cook, assassin, medic, hacker, sponge. So wonderful, the human condition.
Thank you. Madam, I found this holotape on the Overseer's terminal. A little listen. Seems you should meet her at her camp, just down the road.
Because whoever is listening to this had the moxie to try to find out where I've gone. But I'm glad you did. Truth is, I need your help. I've been given a task and I've decided to break protocol and tell you what it is. Because if there's one thing I've learned in these past few years, it's that we need to rely on each other. There were three active nuclear silos in Appalachia.
Message will repeat. Hi, folks. This is Jeff Nakamura from the responders. We've set up a camp at the Flatwoods, and we're offering supplies, medical treatment, and
The responders need you. Visit the church in the town of Flatwoods. Food, shelter, security. The protection of the responders.
76. I knew this wasn't going to be the Appalachia I remembered, but... mutated animals? Haywire bots? No people so far. We have to be ready to rebuild in... what I can confirm is... hostile territory. Fortunately, Vault-Tec was prepared. See this? The cooking station? The stash box? The workbenches? All filled with the tank. You need a home base out there. The construction and assembly mobile platform is designed to give you one. Just add resources, planning, and a little elbow grease. When you move your camp, everything you've built is stored, ready to be placed back down in the new area. Use this to establish a foothold whenever you're in unfamiliar territory. I've left my camp behind so you can use it. I know I'm breaking my own advice by not taking it with me. But after seeing Appalachia for myself, I need to make sure every resident of 76 has a safe haven they can start from. I'll make do without it. If it's still standing, the town of Flatwoods is further down this road. Find me there. This is the Overseer, signing off.